Hawkins and Mr. Phil Hawkins. And so, Mr. Hawkins, let's see if we can get some information from you, because we were unable to get it the last time,
right,
from you in reference to your background, your education, and some of your experiences that led you to us this morning, and then make some statements in reference to child support in Tennessee, and then we'll go move to Mr. Watkins and allow him to sort of finish this segment for the morning.
Okay. Well, I came out of Glen Cliff High School, like my buddy here, didn't graduate, went through the system to graduate, get GED, and just got, you know, going through life changes, ups and downs. But we also been in the child support system, like he said, 20, 30 years, well, we can't win, you know, and it's time for us to take back our stand on it. We keep falling for everything. We got to stand for something. And this child support thing, it got to be, well, the average man these days don't even want to work a job. You know, they take a half his check, the child at home don't get the money, the state taking all their money, and then you left with $100, $200 to feed for two or three kids. So that's what we made up. We're taking back our lives. We're addressing the issues now. It's time for us to, you know, do what we need to do to get these fathers back home. Maybe we stop some of this gun violence, you know, because the father's not there, he can't raise his kids. But if you bring a father in, he can discipline his kids. The state can't do it by itself no more.
Now, when we talk about child support, and I think a large number of members of our audience might think in terms of supporting that child for a certain amount of years and et cetera. But what's your view in terms of child support, which is to say that you are paying for your child?
Yes, sir.
But at the same time, there are some issues that you like to deal with.
Yes, sir. Well, I found out just the other day, I'm advocating child support every day. I just found out the other day, I was with my kid's mother 24 years. And I just found out the other day, I'm $139,000 behind on child support papers. So how that system add up? I was with my kids every day of their life, all three of them. But I'm behind, I take care of my kids. Mm-hmm. You know, it's how the system is trying to portray us as not doing, but because we're not paying the system. Mm-hmm. But we keep paying the system, we can't feed the child. We gotta have something for a man to live.
And so are you still with your wife?
No, sir.
But you're still paying for to support your children.
Every day.
And you feel that they're taking more money out of whatever salary you have.
Yes, sir.
Some of that money does not go to the child.
None of the money go back.
But the money, for the most part, goes to the state.
Yes, sir.
What do you think about that, Mr. Walker?
I mean, it's true, as you just asked me, without going towards the child, it's true. I've had the mother call me and ask me, when is your job going to send the money? I said, what do you mean? It's coming out of my check. Mm-hmm. Well, they send it when they want to send it. And it causes conflict within the household. Mm-hmm. I've lost a house. I lost my family. I've lost cars. I've lost jobs and everything. I've lost my freedom.